I need your help with a furnace twinning error.
If your furnace managed to twin itself, you don't have a mechanical problem but a violation of the laws of physics. Or a real cool way to sell extra furnaces on the side.
The furnace is giving me a twinning error, and it isn't because we suddenly got a new furnace.
On a comfort control furnace, 8 flashes means twin error, while code 19 is an air handler twinning error.
I don't have that model.
For some systems, the twinning code is the same as the 24-volt phase reversal error.
That would explain how some people with a single furnace get a twinning error.
It does get confusing when the same error message can have multiple meanings. You'd want to check the wiring polarity to see if it is a phase reversal.
It does not have to be an either-or situation, because miswiring of the twinned furnaces can cause that phase reversal.
You can get that error as well if the grounding wire is broken.
I can check the grounding, but I would have expected other error messages before getting that one.
Sometimes people twin in a furnace or install two of them when a single furnace can't deliver enough BTUs to heat the house or airflow to distribute the heat.
I know that. Twinning furnaces might be done because a bigger unit simply may not fit in the space.
The best way to twin furnaces is use identical twins with the same model, capacity and so forth. In all cases, the boards need to have the same part numbers or the boards won't communicate properly.
So the twinning error may be a failure to communicate between the control boards? I've heard of some furnaces specifically having a twin communications fault.
Yes, but it can happen if the units aren't set up properly, too. The boards should use the same busbar in the fuse or circuit breaker, and they need a common return and duct supply, as well as communication lines.
That was done years ago, which doesn't explain the issue today.
Only PSC motor furnaces can be twinned. Those with ECM motors cannot be twinned.
I don't remember when we last changed the motor, but it shouldn't have been that dramatic a chance.
Twinning is not allowed with variable speed motor for most brands.
The complexity of variable speed motors alone could be more than the control boards can account for.
Or there's a new appliance connected to the same circuit, drawing more power than the power system can handle, messing up power flow to the furnaces.